Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit. Oh.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh. Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in
what
and clean it up?
For you?
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these deaths are goats!
Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but,
I don't need that kind of attention.
So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Thank you. Everything clear.
Check over there.
Just about to.
Thank you.
guy? He's jumping buildings, dodging helicopter fires.
This is the police.
Come in, man. Anyone can come in. We don't believe in private property, but on account of you're the man, and all you gotta have is a warrant if you're here on business, okay?
Hey, listen, Chiefs, this ain't a bust. The guy we're looking for.
Briggs is like in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself.
Our animal hearts beat with the same blood.
Show me the warrant.
Cheers, man. I love this. Hey.
Sir, can I talk to you for a second? Sir, hold up for a second. Hold up now. Turn around.
Let's move. We got a situation.
Dispatch. I'm experiencing some disturbance here. Let's check it out.
In position on the sixth floor. Over.
Oh, you can. You know.
Charade's over, buddy.
My own stand down.
The police.
Anyone can come in. We don't believe in private property, but... We're all dangerous, man. We're all naked under our clothes and...
Kid, man. I'd love to just every other week, right?
Wait.
Station. Some kind of murder.
I've been sitting here and two trains have come by. It's just...
Hey, Brenda. It's me. Hello? Yeah. No, I'm still at the train station. I don't know. They're...
Hi, babe.
Yes, I have my phone. I'm stuck here, okay? So just gonna have to deal with me.
Now
They just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station.
Hey, babe.
Something about a killer, a monster.
Oh, God.
I don't. Yes, yes, I have my pepper spray.
What
I'm
hospital
sure
is he
it's
in?
Nothing. I'm sure it's a kid.
Jesus.
Okay.
Is he a kid?
Yes. I will call you. Bronx.
I'm stuck at the train station. Okay.
Yeah, I mean, I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yeah. Kids.